Hi everyone, it is Scotto. As the spring arrived and I moved to a new town, I feel that I need to freshen up my BGD style too. This doll was made by Lilycat. I used shimmers and metallic paint on the face, which I wanted to change to a simple one without using shimmers and metallic paint. She was a brunette girl, but I changed her hair as well, so she is a blondie now. In this video, I'm going to be showing you some steps of the transforming progress. Let's start with the new wig. I used mohair to create her new wig. First, I wanted to make two wigs, a long and a short one, but after I finished the short wig, I was very satisfied with it, so she doesn't need another wig. As you see, I already made the wig cap and started to glue the hair wefts onto the cap. I already have a video where I show this technique, so please check that out. I linked in the description below. That video already has more than 6 million views. This is so unbelievable. Since I uploaded that video, I see that many people are using my wig making technique, which makes me happy. I don't want a very fluffy hairstyle, so I don't add wefts all around. I am adding wefts only in two rows, close to the center part. The last step is to cut the center and insert some more hair to create a neat parting line, so the wig will be perfect on my photos. My doll is posing very well, but I thought I will try to make the hot glue threading anyway, so I started to take my doll apart. It was a very scary procedure because this is the first time when I take a BGD apart. The hot glue hardened very fast, so I try to hold the hot glue gun and the body parts in the same hand, while I try to work fast with my other hand. At the assembling, I had to ask the help of my boyfriend, so he helped to put back the hands and the foot. Now let's move to the face up. The first step here is removing the eyes. I was a bit sad when I removed her old face up because I really liked that repaint. To repaint the new face, I used pastels, watercolor paint, and pencils. Here is Nikki with the new face up wearing her new wig. Oops, this hat is not fitting well. I hope I can find a bigger one because she is looking nice with it. Until that, we can try these bunny ears. Easter is around the corner anyway. What do you think of her? Do you like the previous style with brown hair and the sparkling face up? Or do you prefer this face up with the blonde hair? Please comment below. Thank you so much for watching. See you at the next one.